There could be no better man to be commissioner of SmackDown than the man who has no fear. Now, I'm here tonight for two reasons. One, WrestleMania will no longer define who I am. I'm back, taking souls and digging holes. Survivor Series was where The Undertaker was born. And SmackDown has always been my home. Now, that brings me to the second reason I'm out here. There's no reason to fear failure. But if you fail, you will have reason to fear the dead man. Team Raw, better rest in peace.
The dead man has laid down the law.